Fairfax presents The Comedians.
This has got to stop.